Thank you. Είναι από τα νύ, πολέμου.
Ιδιώτην, ώραν που είναι οι μηχανές στερινάξανε.
Από
This must be dealt with quickly. Is there no one up to my task? You, that insignia. You are a man of honor. There are so few remaining.
I am a Magi. I solve problems.
Good! I have one. A most precious treasure, which must be delivered today. You will be well compensated for your work. Here are some drachmas to start.
The city is much more expensive than I'm used to.
Good! It is settled. Follow me. The thing I ask you to do is of the utmost importance.
Of course it is.
Being a merchant is no simple matter, sir. I assure you, moving tiger skins or even statues is not easy work. Ah, these workers never when you tell them to be. As I was saying, you must be quick. Oh, and do not stray from your task at all. I will know if you have. This is all I have left since the flood.
Seems you care a lot for your cargo.
I swear on her mother's grave she was sent from the gods to make Alexandria better.
She?
I have your bodyguard, Kara. Do not let this be a repeat of the last time, daughter.
Wait, this hardly seems to be what you asked.
Magi, I will pour drachmas down your throat as long as she is safe. And Kara, remember the reception tonight. You will be ready.
Of course, father. I would not miss it. I am so happy you have come to assist me, sir.
We will get you home fast. Do not worry.
Oh, of course. Thank you, my bull. You look just like Heracles. Perhaps I'll call you my Heracles. Finally, change of plans, Heracles.
Who? Ah, no matter. Child, it's time to return you home.
I will not go. Have you met the priests here? Dull. Then, well, even if you survive, father will be quite angry.
Anubis, take this city. Are you Sekhmet in disguise, sent to test me?
What was that?
Nothing.
Good. First, we must get my horse. She's been treated absolutely terribly without me around. You'd think someone would clean this water. Ugh. I adore this part of the city. So rustic. Hurry on now!
You
can smell it in the air. They live a truly simple life here. Pegasus simply...
Young miss, it's so nice to see you again. As you asked, she has been given new shoes.
There now, was that so difficult?
Now out of my pay.
The deal was only to get you home, not to pay for your horse.
I'm sure my father would not be pleased with you discussing this in front of him, horseman.
Of course. I'll discuss it with your father.
Oh, Pegasus. I know you missed me. Yes, you did, you beautiful creature. If only you had wings. time to go, bodyguard.
That is it. I am taking you home, Princess Kara.
Oh, all you big broody types are the same. Never let me have any fun.
I should just leave you here.
You're duty-bound to deliver me, are you not?
Who would know if I left?
Your conscience would, of course. Look there, bodyguard! That is where I had my first discussion with a soldier.
I am sure he was very grateful.
We must stop at the market for more linens.
I will take you to your house as your father bade, and nowhere else. Now lead on.
You know, you are absolutely destroying my chances at getting the perfect linens.
There are different kinds of linen?
You are much more serious than my usual bodyguards.
Clear out!
You can move faster, bodyguard.
I have a name!
Bayek?
Ah, you do know my name.
I remember all their names, you know?
Whose names?
The bodyguards. I send gifts to their families when I can.
Gara. Gara.
Yes?
If we go find your linens, would you be happy?
Really? Of course! Thank you, Bayek! You have an interesting stare.
Thank you.
Out of the way!
We are close. Finally.
Aha! Finally! These linens show some promise. Ah, it's so heavy. Would you help me?
Bayek! Pegasus! They stole my horse!
Stay here. Do not leave. Time to get you home. Your troublesome mistress will have missed you. Pegasus, huh? I like it. It suits a horse. I would like your spirit.
Papa, since Pegasus was limping, Bayek went to deal with her shoe. He was only gone a moment.
Oh. I heard some commotion, but according to my little princess, you're the hero of the day.
Can he always be my bodyguard? Please, father?
How much does it cost to hire a Medjay permanently?
I am here only a short while.
Alas. Then allow me to grant you a hero's pay for a hero's service.
Bayek, you've returned to me. Are you ready to be my personal Medjay?
No. I continue. You see...
You are so gullible, Bayek. I'm only happy to see you still in one piece. Best bodyguard in the city.
Thank you.
Whoa.
Morías para escapar, matador.
Halt! Stay there!
Alexandrians, we must stand against this sickness that spreads in silence. Pah! This Gennadios, he seeks to stifle the Alexandrian poets. He knows not what kind of enemy we are. They may jail me, but I will not sell my blood to the death merchants of this regime.
I'm worried about Fanos. Did you see?
Bayek! Finally, someone who appreciates my genius. My play has been confiscated.
You are attracting trouble.
Worse yet, they jailed my actors. All among the finest poets of Alexandria. They say if I attempt to put on the play, I will be put to death.
Be careful, Fanos. You are frail and brittle. You stick to writing, and I will help you find your play and actors. Get out of my way!
Hey, you! Stop!
I should not be seen in this area.
Hmm. Anyone have any food? Water? Anything? Can't even look an actor in the face. A bit of food, though.
Hang on!
Can't even look an actor in the face.
Thank you.
Time is up. Turn horse and run!
You in poetry if you get me out of here. Going to kill you!
Hey! Careful there, big guy! Carry to safety. An experience like no other.
Will you be still?
No! Do not leave me here. I need to get out of this place. Ah, this reminds me of my youth on stage. I was an excellent sack of grain in my premiere appearance. No! Thank you. But there are two more of us. They escaped. Gennadios Philakitai seek to kill them. They also took the play and headed toward the palace. If it lands in the wrong hands, Phanos will be in danger.
Do you know where the actors hide?
They're home, not far from here. Don't worry about me. I'll find my way back to the theater.
Time to go, young poet. Wait. Isn't there supposed to be two of you?
Gatanios? He fled, and accidentally brought the guards to me. They hunt me like a dog. If you could deal with them, I can return to Phanos, and our masterpiece will go on.
We'll find that filthy beggar now.
Sir, I believe he's an actor.
I don't care what he is. We must find him, or I'll be stuck marking stables for weeks.
Be calm. You will be out of here quickly.
Of course. I will be as silent as...
Be still. I think I hear them.
Hey! Let's make these idiots bleed.
You know, you are perfectly Phanos type.
I have no idea what you speak of.
You are a perfect brooding hero.
Hey!
My guts, you dog!
Haven't got a chance.
Το θηρίον εμένησε.
Where is that?
You're finished.
Afrosinis. Theoi! Theoi!
Time to go, young. Wait. Isn't there? Be calm. You will be out of here quickly.
Of course. You will be as silent as.
Be still. I think I hear them.
Hey! Hold on!
Hi, poet!
I will not.
Ah! You Phylacetai have chosen the wrong enemy! Thanos awaits you.
Now there is nothing that will stop us from exposing this regime. Thank you, friend. I'm sure Kapanios will find us eventually. He always does. When the danger is past, of course.
Today's batch was especially putrid.
Perhaps Phanos the Younger should follow Socrates' path. Phanos the Deader, huh?
I hear hemlock is very fresh this time of year.
Protect the Akonta's birth!
Your time has come!
Yeah!
los afrosinis.
What?
Wait a second.
Die, worm. Hey!
You did it, Bayek. Thank you. I never doubted you. Aya is a lucky woman.
Yeah. Aya always spoke highly of your place.
She enjoyed my pro Cleopatra work. My pharaoh lady. Now we can perform this play like true poets. The guards may kill us, but it is an artist's duty to see his vision fulfilled. I will write a play for you someday, Bayek. The Last of the Magi. Oh, no.
Don't worry. We'll change the names of the main villain, Ptolemy, and the title. We won't die, and the play will go on.
It is by our choice, not orders, that we defend our Pleiad and our city. Your censorship causes no love for the people. We will win! What will you do? What will you
Thanks
say?
Thanks again for your help.
What do you feel?
Those Metrocoites will think twice before attacking my poets again. We will be able to spread our word and stomp out those filthy untruths, Bayek.
The regime will fear you, Phanos.
They do already. Why do you think my poets are accosted in the street?
Truly.
Gennadios is Philoctetes haunt the streets harassing our people. They grow even more vicious.
This must stop. I will defend your poets. I support the cause.
Of course, but first we celebrate. Then we destroy our opposition. Bayek, it is finally time to celebrate with my muses.
Shouldn't you stay to oversee your actors?
We must find time to work on the next play. Bayek, you must come.
This celebration better rival my own events in Siwa.
Come, Bayek. This will be an excellent night. Let us hurry. You will be our guest of honor. I remember the celebrations we would have in my house in the better years. Ah, memories.
They have become less so of late.
These Philoctetes suffocate our celebrations. They know nothing of poets. They think they know truth.
You know it better.
Of course! Truth comes from chaos, not order.
Ωραίο καλός.
Oro kalos.
Ο Ιθανόνες είναι σφάλι. Λυπούμε. Μόριας παραθυνθάζομαι.
Then we'll see something.
Bah! The end has come. Bayek! Gennadios is Philakitai. I should have known those louts follow us. This is the fool who puts out that traitorous gibberish. What a fool! There! That is a treasonous fool! Phanos the younger! Get that fool! Kill the traitor! Finally. Prepare yourself, Bayek. This is a night you will not forget.
It had better live up to the tales that Aya told. This is grand, Phanos.
Bayek, come. Enter our very own Elysian fields. Welcome to the land of truth, Bayek.
I can see that perhaps Aya left some...
Ever the critic. Thank you, Leda.
Which one of the muses am I giving you, Phanos?
And this is it, where the poets of Alexandria find respite.
Wait. Do you hear that?
Gennadios! His men must have come after us.
We will deal with this, Phanos. Come, bring your blade.
I will fill my inkwells with the blood of these Metrocoites. They come, Bayek!
Let the gods indulge!
Send
me
to the gods, Phanos!
Your treasonous filth is cold! Phanos! We will wipe your treasonous ass out of here!
You are a plague of Alexandria!
Eventually, I'm going to kill you!
Are your people safe, Phanos?
Metrocoites! They have slayed some of my muses! Dracon, my favorite poet, will live, thankfully.
There must be a way to stop them permanently.
Bayek, we are blood poets now. This is our chance to bring people to our cause.
Whatever it takes to defend freedom.
Give me some time. I will talk to my people. Find their strongholds.
Idiodin, oran vulimiti mihaneste.
To Phoebe! To Phoebe! Magi, thank the gods. I have not seen one of your kind in many moons.
What troubles you, little mother?
My son, to Phoebe. The boy is mad, always running off. He wishes to be some sort of thinker, set take him. He has taken to searching for a cave near the beach. He should have been back by now.
If he is lost, I will find him.
Thank you, Magi.
Get out now, Lia!
This looks to be where she claimed the Phoebe was. Someone's clothing. Torn. His wounds bled out in the water. He must have swum away. Blood trail leads to this door. I must prepare myself. Tefibi, your mother sent me to find you.
Well, that's good. I would have hurt you otherwise. With my mind.
I doubt it, little man.
Okay. Please help me up. Whoa. Feeling a bit... dizzy. I think I lost a lot of blood.
Then it is time we get you back to your mother.
She will be cross. Ah, fine. Lead on. I have enough strength to leave. Mother sent a warrior to protect me. A philosopher does need a guard.
Hey, I'm not your guard. I'm helping your mother.
Your badge? The Eye of Horus?
It is my Medjai badge.
Medjai? Ah, old kingdom. Weren't they killed by the Ptolemies?
They forgot one.
Would you let me write your story? The last Medjai will be a fantastic tale.
Well, what kind of story would you tell, Tefibi?
I know.
There! Get him! He robbed us!
You stole from them?
Defend my free will, warrior!
I will deal with them. Phoebe, did you leave anything else out of your adventure? Say, a crate of drachmas.
You wound me, Magi. I am in search of knowledge. And a drachma or two, but never in theft.
It looks like there are no others coming, Tefibi. Return to your mother and your studies.
Come and see me any time in Alexandria, Magi. I will be a great philosopher. Just you wait.
I look forward to it, Tefibi.
Oh. scopo fa stare a due giri.
Clear the way!
Get out of my way!
You tell me to F this.
Clear up! Hey! Hurry!
What's wrong?
A papa
bear! A viene, amore!
Ma
che,
meno? Ah! Chi spende?
Magi has returned. In need of more finery?
Yes, in a moment. I'm curious, Reda. Where are your parents?
Long story, Seni. Ephilakitai of Alexandria caught them stealing and boiled them in a bronze bull.
By Anubis. I am sorry, Reda.
No need. The gods took my family, but gave me my camel, Amun, a great steed. I wander the desert and see the sun set when I want to. This is my freedom.
I see. As always, you are wise beyond your years.
Osiris hears not the mourning of the weary-hearted. You wanna sell or buy anything, Seni? The future is golden. Finally! You were almost too late.
Thank you.
Here's what Veda spoke of. Thank you. What fool would set up camp out here? I should have a look. What does this lead to? This door has been rigged with something dangerous. There's no way through here. Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom. Gob.
Wake up. Wake up. What luck you're all right. Here, stand up. Damn, I thought you were lying on it.
Lying on what? What happened?
My notes. I'm a geographer. Cortesius, nice to meet you.
Looks like we were attacked. They emptied my pockets. Took my notes, too. You might want to check your pouch. You, too? I should have known better than to travel the desert on my own. I'm going to find those thieves. They ought to pray to all their gods that my notes are undamaged.
We're lucky enough to be alive. What do you remember?
Remember? I was clubbed in the head. I only recall the sound of a horse galloping away.
There might be tracks. Stay here.
Tracks? You cannot be serious.
These tracks are fresh and lead southward. If I am lucky, they have not yet disappeared beneath the sand. The thieves used to escape. Through here. What is a child doing out here? It is dangerous.
I'm just finding things for Anta. What are you doing here?
I'm a Magi, looking for some thieves who came this way. Did you see anyone?
No one.
Are you here alone?
No, yes, alone.
That boy is hiding something. short for a child to be playing here, no?
Oh, what do you mean?
I'm looking for some stolen items. Looks like you could help me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
My child, you are not at fault. I am here to help.
We hid it in Menkaure's pyramid. I'm sorry, we had to do it for Anta.
I'm sure Anta is a good friend, but Giza is no place for such foolishness. Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this.
Hey, you've got quite the swing. Just how many of you are there?
Only my brother, sister, and I. Don't harm them. I'm the one responsible.
I want the note you stole from the Greek geographer you knocked out. And I want my money back.
We've given everything to the bandits from the hills, west of the Hemon tombs. They have Anta, too. And won't give her back unless we steal for them.
Who is Anta?
Our protector. We were going back to Memphis when they took her. If we don't do as they say, they will kill her.
Bandits will profit from children. Nekatiadet. Get your siblings and stay out of sight. You have my word. I will return Anta to you.
You can't get Anta out safely.
Thank you.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Whoa.
This is the camp where Anta is being held. The children gave everything to these bandits, so I should keep an eye out for Cortesios' notes. No trace of Anta or the notes. The bandit's stash is likely guarded deep inside their hideout.
Hey, hold on. Hey, hold on.
Hang on.
You are dead.
Hunter? Hunter? Of course. You're Hunter, their protector. Come on, girl. So, Hunter, you are a protector too, huh? Excited, aren't you? You'll see them soon enough. I'm right behind you, Hunter. Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom. Let's keep my mouth closed. Whoa. Whoa.
Whoa.
I told you to stay out of sight.
I know, but this was our fault, and we thought you could use some help. The horseman is much, much bigger than you.
Horseman?
You haven't seen him? He's the most harrowing of them all, big and strong. He's the one who took Anta.
He might have Cortesios' notes, probably using them to locate treasures.
I have seen him in the ruins around Khufu's pyramid.
I will take care of this horseman. You should leave. Now!
I should have a look around the pyramids. I can finally find those knots.
Do I wait for this horseman to come back to his cave at night? Or seek him out as he roams and terrorizes Giza?
Whoa!
Cortesius' notes. We'll be happy to see this.
I bring good news.
My notes. Paisus, I can't believe it. I owe you my life.
Is it over? Are the bandits gone?
And they won't bother you anymore. So you can stop bludgeoning people over the head now.
Are these the thieves?
Oh. Easy, friend. There was a misunderstanding. Their hands were forced. And these kids need a safe passage back to Memphis, right?
Yes, to the house of Neth, with all the other children.
I have not yet mapped out Memphis. It was supposed to be my next stop. Do you know the way?
No, but they know their way around.
What luck! Come along, then.
Memphis?
Yeah. Of course! Thank you.
Come visit us.
Whoa. Thank you.
ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Whoa.